So we're just going to do random team to rebuild, and it'll be the Celtics. I don't have 2K21 because it's trash right now until they make next gen, so this is going to be 2K20, but yeah, so we're going to start with this rebuild. Starting with the draft. Oh, I don't know who I'm going to draft here. Tyler Hero. He's still here? I'm going to go with Tyler Hero. Next draft, Bol Bol. Of course. And so this is what our team's looking like right now. You know, all the Celtics players from last year, of course. But of course, I'm probably going to trade these guys away because the goal is to win a championship. And but I do have some good assets. I'm going to go ahead and change all of their positions to what they're going to be best at and what their overalls are best for. So that's what I'm going to be doing here, which Marcus Smart. I don't really want to run him small forward, so shooting guard will be him. Oh, Jaylen Brown. I'd like to be able to start. I don't want to have all three of these guys small forwards. So I don't know about that one. Ooh, Al Horford goes to a 90. Oh, I can flip him easy. I can trade him easy. It goes to a 90. The rest of these guys, Bol Bol goes up just 2 overalls, which is kind of shocking to me. Tyler Hero. Best position is small forward, but I'd like to give him shooting guard, but it might have to be small forward, especially because I might change. Yeah, because I'm probably going to trade him later, so. Yeah, we're going to do this deal to start off, Serge Ibaka. He'll be a good asset to trade for later, so. Think Jimmy Butler is the best guy for free agency for us. I don't know if I really want to throw him all the money that he wants, but, you know, he's young and he's a good centerpiece to a team. So, and we have a young team too. So this is what our team's looking like after some trades. Ben Simmons, Jimmy Butler, Clint Capella, Jason Tatum, Marcus Smart, Mitchell Robinson, Buddy Hield. That's pretty much our people who we'll have starting and off the bench. I think it looks pretty good. I don't know about championship team yet, but we're going to see how things go to start. So, I don't know what happened. I traded for Lonzo Ball right there, but he's injured. Oh, but I'm going to play him anyway because I don't want Landry Shamet to play, so. So guys, as you might be able to tell, I have super slow internet, so I did speed this up so that you wouldn't have to just wait through a bunch of slow internet. And as you can see, I went insane, and look right there, I went 53-0, and right before the All-Star break, the Clippers hand an L to us. You know, that's all right. We continue through the rest of the season, and it's looking pretty good. And then LL, 2 in a row, that just hit so different. It really hurt. And then I was thinking maybe I could stay with just 3 losses, but that's a good number. But of course, it's gonna have to happen here. I think, yeah, the Heat hand us an L by 4 points. So we end up going 78-4. It's an NBA record, so it's still incredible, but I would have preferred probably a little bit better. So speed up this first round. Wow, bro. KD putting up some big points. Joel Embiid. KD on the 76ers. That's funny. Jeremy Lin starting and putting up some. Oh, Jimmy Butler, Ben Simmons, and Jason Tatum. All got 20-plus point games. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. And Fred VanVleet with 12 off the bench. That is what I'm talking about, bro. I mean, I think this team looks good. I mean, we just swept. Yeah. Malcolm Brogdon, he's the danger one on this Bucks team. Giannis only we kept him to 15 in that game four. Dude, look at that score. Dude, if we sweep both these teams, we must be really good, dude. Better than I thought we were. I guess we did have a record NBA season, which was crazy because I don't think this team would be a record NBA team, but you know, whatever. And we sweep the Hawks. So guys, I started the series with the Trailblazers in the championship, and I was like, you know, it's 3-0 on the series, so why not give you guys a little bit of gameplay to end the video? So as you can see, Jimmy Butler pulls up from three there, and then they go ahead and hit his back with a three. Fleming, don't know who that is. And then this is something you guys may never witness in real life, guys. Ben Simmons step back, pulls up, drains it. And then of course Ben Simmons comes right back down, right through the lane, puts it in the left hand. And that's your highlights. We did what we were supposed to do. Jimmy Butler wins Finals MVP, and we win.